Hi, my name is Maximilian Köbler and I'm part of the Global Solution Management Team at SAP, responsible for the area of financial closing. In my video from last year, I have introduced SAP Advanced Financial Closing, in short AFC, which is SAP's Strategic Closing Orchestration and Task Management Solution. In this year's video, I will cover not only one, but even two areas of innovation. New features that are delivered as part of the AFC product and new functionalities in our flagship solution, SAP S/4HANA 2022. As mentioned in other videos on SAP S/4HANA Finance, the starting point of important innovations is the finance and risk process map. Today, we will focus on the perform financial closing step. SAP provides a complete portfolio that helps you achieve an intelligent financial close by leveraging modern technologies across all relevant close process steps. We will first dig into the green box area, which is about enhancements for SAP Advanced Financial Closing, our SaaS-based closing orchestration solution that runs on the SAP Business Technology Platform. And second, we'll discuss enhancements in SAP S/4HANA 2022, focusing on the areas of accruals management and closing valuation runs. AFC allows you to model a complete closing game plan called Task List Template, which consists of a well-defined network of tasks in all their dependencies. Besides the display of a beautiful network graph view with the dependencies, AFC now also provides the ability to automatically calculate the critical and the longest paths. This makes it much easier for accounting experts to track those activities that are really important to meet the closing deadlines. As you know, AFC is a standalone cloud service and can be connected to multiple cloud and on-premise ERP instances at the same time. This works perfectly in a multi-system and SAP central finance landscape. To assure a continuously stable system connectivity, we have recently released a new app called Monitor Communication Systems. With this app, closing admins get a quick overview of the connectivity status, can review all synchronization logs, and receive notifications in case of any errors. Another unique benefit of AFC's architecture and multi-system connectivity is the ability to enforce the right sequence of close activities across all system borders. With the Manage Closing Task Lists app, you can set up dependencies and networks of tasks that need to be executed in different connected financial systems. For instance, if you have SAP Central Finance in place and you are running the inventory valuation tasks of an entity in your SAP source systems, but the asset accounting tasks of the same entity in your Central Finance system, then AFC can execute these tasks autonomously in the background and in a predefined sequence. Coming to the next update, many of our large enterprise customers are using AFC across the globe with thousands of users spread across multiple shared services centers. This requires a fine granular access management to really ensure compliance, but still enable seamless collaboration. We have enhanced the authorization concept of AFC in a way that it provides an extremely high flexibility to control who can do what in the system. For instance, by dividing into distinct actions for the maintenance of closing tasks and the assignments of responsibilities to the tasks. As a last point about AFC, I want to mention that since the beginning of this year, pre-delivered task automation content for all supported systems is available. This includes content for SAP ECC, S/4HANA, and S/4HANA Cloud. There are hundreds of automated jobs and Fiori apps supported out of the box, and they can serve as an accelerator in your implementation projects. I now want to move over from the innovations in AFC to the enhancements in SAP S/4HANA 2022, starting with the area of accruals management. With the new service entry sheet accruals, we provide automatic calculations, proposals on accruals amounts, and the posting of accruals. This is relevant when procured services have been received from suppliers but the according service entry sheets have not yet been approved. This feature works both for the use case of a direct service order creation in SAP S/4HANA and for the integrated process with SAP Fieldglass. Another update in Accruals Management is the new Accrual Forecast Report. A new analytical Fiori app brings all information about accruals together. It provides multiple dimensions like cost centers, GL accounts, accrual objects, with historic data from past periods, planned and actual data, as well as the simulated accrual postings for future periods. With this app, accountants and controllers have unlimited drill-down options into accruals-related data and can eliminate manual report creation work. Now coming to the last area of enhancements in the entity close, I want to mention the new Advanced Valuation Framework in SAP S/4HANA 2022. This new framework for period and activities comprises the following four scenarios in the first wave: discounting of long-term assets and liabilities, advanced foreign currency valuation, credit risk-based impairment, and balance sheet reclassification. The purpose of this innovation is that we now have a unified and much more streamlined way to handle period and valuation processes. This includes a flexible and simplified configuration of valuation rules and account determination. It eliminates the need for reversals with a delta posting logic, and it fully supports parallel accounting in the Universal Journal. All valuation line items are linked to the original journal entries and are grouped by valuation line item type, which allows a granular reporting across all valuation processes. You can see that the new advanced valuation runs in S/4HANA 2022 are already part of our pre-delivered automation content in AFC and can be added as task models out of the box. And this is just one of many examples that visualize how S/4HANA and AFC are innovated seamlessly together to achieve a more intelligent financial close. Finally, we hope this video about enhancements with SAP S/4HANA 2022 has increased your understanding how SAP solutions drive the next level of quality, efficiency, speed, and transparency of your financial close process. I'd like to finish off by thanking you for your attention, and I'm looking forward to discussing these topics with you in more detail.